All flowers eventually wilt.
Master Lance.
Hortensia.
Father, I've missed you. I wanted to see you so badly. I've been so sad since you died.
Then, dear daughter, follow me. Kill your friends and bring me their rings.
No, I won't. I want to live up to my father. The wise king of Illusia. My real father. Before the fell dragon ruined him. Goodbye, father. I'm sad we didn't have more time together. Soon this will all be over, okay?
Oof. Oh, still basically fine. He can't even hit me. What?
I remember nothing.
Since we were at the Brodean border, that was a farewell. In this life, at least.
It need not be. I can appeal to Lord Sombra. Ask him to welcome you back as our ally.
No. You're not you. I will not cling tearfully to my father's shadow. But I am grateful for this. Grateful for the chance to thank you. Say goodbye. And tell you that as Illusia's queen, I will surpass you. For Illusia!
Give in to your impulse. Lord Sombron is limitless.
I cannot accept this.
The moment I slipped into the fell dragon's thrall, my fate was sealed. Ivy, Hortensia, I'm sorry. know that I love you both. Illusia is yours to lead, and yours to save.
Mm-hmm. Who are you?
Here we go.
You put up a good fight.
I can only do big full gain on. It's just a Veyle left. It's just Veyle left. So the first time we couldn't defeat Veyle, but this time we might.
How nice.
This time we actually have to defeat Veyle. Moving. Ooh, rapier. It's kind of nasty.
I'm so glad you came. Quite a backdrop, isn't it? Flora looks much prettier up in flames.
That's interesting. Alir's hair color, Alir's blue side of the hair color is what changes when in this form, but not the red.
I knew you'd come if I set it ablaze. And the corrupted that frightened you so much. They're not so scary this way, are they?
Are you talking about King Hyacinth?
Yes. I thought seeing him would make you smile. We are friends, after all. Oh, but we had a falling out, didn't we? The other Veyle must be simply heartbroken.
I'm in!
No, sleep now.
Worm!
I had to stop you.
Hero King, let's make it good, shall we? Impressed by Father's power? Fell dragons are far beyond divine dragons.
I'm here.
Hungry for more!
Simple enough. A newt? Can you defeat your old friend?
Okay, so this is... He doesn't have any dialogue with Ivy. Hortensia.
have my respect.
How could this happen? I promise you will not survive our next encounter.
Damn, the ring we gave Hyacinth. They snatched it.
We got leave back?
We gotta protect the other ones. Let's get them onto the ship.
I will take the ring of the Hero King.
Come, my lady. We must hurry. Is something the matter?
Zephia, give me your ring.
What are you planning?
Just do it.
Very well.
Cards averted.
Please, take this!
Zephyr's bringing Sigurd's.
But why?
I know you can't forgive me for all the things I've done. But still, you must know. I need you to know that even though our friendship was brief, it meant everything.
That wasn't the other Veyle.
What the hell?
You filthy defect.
Veyle!
When we return, I'll see that you never wake up again.
Mavier, keep an eye on those other rings.
Understood.
The ring of the Holy Knight. Thank you, Veyle.
See, now that she knows what's going on, she's trying to help. Because she doesn't want to be the pawn.
Emblem Sigurd. Emblem Leaf. I'm glad you two are back.
As am I. Allow me to apologize for failing to protect you at the cathedral. All this time, within my dimmed consciousness, I feared you and I would never again meet.
Sigurd. That was my fault, not yours.
As you saw, they have been twisting Veyle's mind and using her as a pawn. With Sombron's movement limited, it is she who carries out his will.
I see.
Should we try to rescue her?
First, we have to help the people of Flora. We can go to Illusia after we've put out the remaining fires and rescued the survivors. With this fight, we have 8 rings. We're at an advantage to take the other 4.
Yes. Victory is in sight.
Alfred, why don't you go to the castle? Tell Queen Ev what has happened here.
Yeah. Leave the village to us.
Thanks, everyone. I appreciate it.
Be safe, Veyle.
Okay, I'm glad I finished that tonight, even though I've been trying to go to bed earlier recently, but...
Yes.
Spirit of the...
Well.
Yes.
Hey, so...
I never had Northern Free Guide before, so that's now all the power directions.
Aww. You know.
Yeah, you are actually. I wanted to play, but I have too many characters to use. I think I'm gonna finally start benching Alfred.
I beg you.
Oh my.
Oh, sea battle. Ridges in a row. River of Light and Dark. I mean, the fact that Veyle helped us should at least ease some of the people who have concerns about her, you know, being an enemy.
Leftover scraps compared to Diamant. But I must try. Incredible. Such skill.
Hey! I actually won!
There we go. So what should she be? I mean, she could be a Griffin Knight, but got a lot of... I don't have an existing sniper. I really like the Wolf Knight class. I don't really feel like using Mirren again. No, Mirren was really good, but yeah, let's make her Wolf Knight. I'll take advantage of her boon and daggers anyway.
I'm Sidar, famed dancer of Solm.
I am Sigurd. Prepare yourself. Ha! I understand you guarded an emblem ring.
This praise will go to...
I am Sigurd. You think to duel me?
Win next time?
I think you should win that one.
Just the thing for you.
I must say, Anna, I balk at the notion of allow.
Relax, I can handle it.
She's just looking at her on maybe being called Lady Anna.
I am Sigurd. Prepare yourself.
Oh, she's gonna win.
Perfect.
Obviously.
We're probably getting Marth last, aren't we?
My deepest condolences for your father.
Thank you, Sigurd. But it's...
Do you think me a worthy opponent?
I am Sigurd of House Chalfi.
I suppose.
I regret that we could not save your father.
You need not concern you.
I am Sigurd. Prepare yourself.
This calls for a victory song. Having you here is the...
Okay.